I must admit, the Waratahs at the stage I was watching, and there was running everywhere. And they were quite good, and guys working from the line, and especially the Brumbies as well. See how they come around the corner, even guys like Moen, and they were sprinting around the corner. We used that to show the guys, listen, you know, experienced guys, 30 years old, more than that, they come around the corner, they sprint. And that's, we use that to say, the guys, listen, if you want to play a certain way, look at the senior guys, how they do it, and we just, you know, learn from that. It helped us a lot. We learned a lot from the Brumbies and Waratahs, a lot. I think we were a bit, not bad against the force, but might have a misconception how good we were. And we've lost in the last two games where, you know, we got knocked to the ground, and we learned from that.